What's up, guys? It is Jay Beebs here, and welcome to another episode of the Worst Team to Best Team Road to Glory. We are about to start our third season in charge, I believe. And if you want to see how those first two seasons went, playlist is down below in the description. But let's get into it. So preseason, we're a big time club now. We're facing Stoke City in the championship, Greuther Fürth in the German second tier, I believe, and I believe Luton are also in the championship. We've also got Portuguese and Belgian teams, so we're up there in overall, but they're not super good yet. So one thing that I have decided to do for this season is, if you did not watch the last episode, basically we have a total of 47 players at the club, and everyone's back from loan just about, and I'd say probably 35 of them could be starting caliber. So what I have decided to do is, I made three different lineups, and all three lineups I will be using throughout the season. They all play differently. The 4-1-4-1 is kind of how I personally like to play FIFA with tactics and style. It's, if I had to set up a team to play against someone, this is definitely how I would set up. The 4-1-2-1-2 wide is based off of my favorite FIFA YouTuber, Barfy Boy. You should check him out on YouTube. He does a bunch of career mode Road to Glories, career mode series. He plays that. He's played that pretty much his entire YouTube career, I think. That's a good counterattacking formation that I use. And the 3-4-3 diamond is purely because of the sheer amount of wingers that we have that just won't be fitting in. So, youth scouts, splash some money, you get a big five-star scout. They're going to Korea for 3 months to get me a goalie. The only player at the club that was at the club when I came here is our starting goalie. Our other big scout is going to be going to Japan for 3 months to get us some defenders. And the final scout to China to get us some defenders. So, in the preseason, we didn't win a single game. We lost every single game. We didn't get a single point. But we got a little bit of money, so not the end of the world. And starting off, transfer news. Going to be a lot of it, most likely. Craig Flaherty has been sold. Get an extra 210k in the transfer budget. Juanma Abeledo he's going to Australia to join Melbourne City, gets an extra 550k in the bank. Ricky Kask he's going to be going out on loan to Rudez AF, and if I'm not mistaken, he wears a helmet, I believe. If I'm thinking of the right person, he wears a helmet, so I got to keep him at the club. So then there's this man that I'm going to be promoting from the youth academy, Riley McQueen. I mean, he's just a big, tall, big physical striker. He has to be called up, and I think he deserves it. So, Antoine Parm will be going out on loan to Braunschweig. He just doesn't fit in the club. Good potential, but he just doesn't have a role. So, youth scouts returned, and now the youth scouts go out. Going to Egypt, Morocco, and Algeria. I'm done using criteria for the youth scouts just because we have so many players. At this point, just give me whatever you want. So, Kristen Arnedotir is going out on loan to Babsburgs. He also wears a helmet from Iceland, so gotta keep him around. Joseph Malin has been sold to German side Wurzburg for 770k, so we get 525k in the bank. Pretty good deal, business move. And in the month of May, the month I was born in, I got manager of the month, so love to see that. So before we get into the end of the episode, gotta understand, the first half of the seasons, there's nothing to do. Cup games aren't happening, Europa League stuff, Champions League stuff, that all happens in the second half of the season. So the first half of the season, there isn't anything for me to do other than just sim through all the games, get Youth Academy players up, sell players. There's just nothing for me to do, so that's why normally I would show you guys highlights from a game where I played, but nothing happened. Like, there's nothing for me to show. There's no games worth playing at all. I mean, we're 14 wins out of 18 games played. We've lost a single game. We have 45 points, 12 points clear of the table. We have a plus 27 goal difference. There's just nothing for me to do. Yeah, that's going to be it for this episode. Things should start ramping up, though, in the next couple of episodes. Cup games, European competitions. all that stuff. It's going to be quite interesting. But again, sorry there was no games for this episode, but I also wanted to go into it with a clean slate heading into what will ultimately be a quite busy second half of the season. But I hope you all have enjoyed, and it is J. Beebs signing off.